Interstate artists choose to stay at the Hotel Australia, Melbourne. They fly the friendly way with TAA, the nation's jetliner.